Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
And heads it towards goal. And he's taken the chance beautifully. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.